which one of our guests nicknames their car Nana? Officer Tremblay Birchall, Officer Knox, Officer Sinclair, if you'd like to begin your interrogation.
All right. Okay. We should start by roughing them up.
Ariella, do you drive a car?
Do I drive a car?
Yes.
Yes, I do.
Is it good, nicknamed?
Good. what kind of car?
It's a Ford Falcon.
A Ford Falcon?
What year?
Not a very nannery car, is it?
Yeah, that's quite a...
What do you say about that?
I'd have called that car Rob.
Or, yeah.
Gary
Rob?
The car.
Trevor. Mm. You know what I mean? Like...
It used to have a different name. It changed over.
Why did you nickname it Nana?
Because it just has a scent of like potpourri and soup.
Okay.
That's pretty... that's a really good answer.
And it's just actually... It
I can't believe that.
Did I love that the police would be raising their hands. It's like, did you kill him? No.
Oh, you killed me there.
Trust your face. I didn't think you'd do that.
You're all right, OJ. Get out of here.